Welcome students, today I discuss about the Wagner-Meyrin rearrangement. Now in a chemical reaction when a carbocation is formed, then the carbocation has a tendency to rearrange to form the most stable carbocation by the migration of hydrogen or the alkyl group or bond. Now when a carbocation involves in such a rearrangement via the migration of the alkyl group or bond, then the rearrangement is called the Wagner-Meyrin rearrangement. And when this alcohol treated with acid, it forms the following alkene. And the mechanism of this reaction is such: first, this OH group undergoes protonation and forms this compound, which undergoes loss of water and generated a secondary carbocation, which then undergoes rearrangement by the migration of the alkyl group to the electron deficient carbon in this following process, and generated relatively more stable 3 degree carbocation, which then undergoes loss of proton and generated the alkene. The driving force of the reaction is the rearrangement, where a secondary carbocation converted into tertiary carbocation. Now when this bromo compound treated with aqueous formic acid, it does not form neopentyl alcohol. Rather, formation of neopentyl alcohol, it forms the following alcoholic compound. Now why this happened? First, this compound undergoes debromination and generated the 1 degree carbocation. Then the methyl group of the neighboring carbon migrated to the electron deficient carbon and generated relatively more stable 3 degree carbocation. Then the water molecule reacts, attack the electron deficient carbon and generated this alcohol. And due to this reason, in this reaction, this alcohol is formed, rather formation of the neopentyl alcohol. What happened when this compound is treated with acid? When this compound is treated with acid, it forms this alkene. Now what is the reaction mechanism? First, this OH group undergoes protonation and forms this compound, which on loss of water forms this carbocation. Then the methyl group migrate to the electron deficient carbon and generated relatively more stable 3 degree carbocation. Then the loss of proton forms this alkene. Now when isoborneol treated with acid, what happened? When isoborneol treated with acid, it forms campin. What is the reaction mechanism of this process? First, this OH group undergoes protonation followed by the loss of water molecule, generated this carbocation. Then this bond migrated to the electron deficient carbon and generated relatively more stable 3 degree carbocation, which is in the simpler form represented in the following way. Then the loss of proton takes place from this carbon and generated campin. What happened when this compound is treated with HCl? It forms this compound. First, protonation takes place at this carbon center and generated this carbocation, which is a 3 degree carbocation. But if this center is protonated, it generates secondary carbocation, which is relatively unstable. So when this compound treated with acid, generated this carbocation, then this bond migrate to the electron deficient carbon and generated this carbocation. Then the chloride ion attack the electron deficient carbon and generated this compound. The driving force of this reaction is that in the starting material, this 4-membered ring converted into the 5-membered ring of the product in the product. So the ring strength is relieved in this process, and due to this reason, when this compound is treated with HCl, it forms this compound. When this compound treated with methyl lithium, first CH3 minus attack the carbonyl carbon, and followed by the acidic workup generated this alcohol. Then on treated with acid, it forms this compound. And the reaction mechanism of this process is, first this which undergoes protonation, followed by the loss of water molecule generate this carbocation. Then this bond migrated to the electron deficient carbon and generated this carbocation. Then the water molecule attack the electron deficient carbon and generated the following alcohol. Now the driving force of this reaction is the conversion of the four member ring into the 5 member ring. Now when this compound heated, it generated the following alkene, and the reaction mechanism, first neighboring group participation takes place and generated phenonium ion. Then this bond breaks and generated this carbocation, and the driving force is the gain of the aromaticity of the benzene ring. Then the loss of proton takes place and generated this alkene. What happened when this compound treated with H plus? First protonation takes place at this carbon atom, then the migration of hydrogen followed by the migration of methyl takes place, then the OH group of the acid attacked the electron deficient carbon and followed by the loss of proton generated this ester. What happened when this compound treated with acid? All the 4 member ring converted into the 5 member ring in this process, and the reaction mechanism follow the following pathway. First OH group undergo protonation, then the loss of water takes place generated this carbocation, then the bond migration takes place in the following way, which converts all the 4 member ring into the 5 member ring and finally generate this carbocation. Then the loss of proton takes place and forms this compound. Now what is the reaction mechanism of this process? First protonation takes place at this bond and it generates this carbocation. Then this bond migrate to the electron deficient carbon, generate this carbocation. Then this bond migrated and generated this carbocation, then the proton loss takes place and forms this compound. What is the mechanism of this process? First the oxygen of the epoxide undergoes protonation, followed by the bond breaking, forms this carbocation. Then this bond migration takes place to the electron deficient carbon to form the most stable carbocation, which is stabilized by the resonance of the hydroxyl group. And this is the resonating forms. Then the loss of proton takes place and generated this carbonyl compound. What is the reaction mechanism of this process? First protonation takes place here and generated this carbocation. Then this bond migrated and it forms this compound. Then the neighboring group participation reaction takes place and forms this carbocation. Then the loss of proton takes place in order to gain the aromaticity and forms this compound. So students, if you have any query regarding this rearrangement, feel free to comment in the comment box.